there's a light at the end of the darkness. The last step is always the hardest. But we fight it and we push against a wall that's caving in. It's not power that makes you the strongest. Run wild.
So there has been a massive, massive change of plans. Pretty much me and Reece were up late last night. We were trying to map some more of Tassie, figure out how we're going to head down the east coast. And we kind of came into the debacle of we might not have enough time to get as much done as we originally wanted. So we really had to sit down and nut out what our main priorities were and what we really, really wanted to do. For both me and Reece, one of the main reasons we wanted to come to Tassie and one of the biggest bucket list items was to do Climbies Track. I'd be confident to say it's one of the most popular tracks in Australia, and it's the Great Ocean Road of off-road, and I reckon it's unreal. We couldn't miss out on it. We were so close being at Cradle Mountain, so we decided to change our plans last minute, and well, if you can see the sign behind me, we're doing Climbies Track today. So we're taking the big Luxie, and yeah, we got up nice and early this morning. The sunrise was unreal. But yeah, Climbies Track.
I've walked a million miles to chase down.
Reece, mate, how we feeling?
Feeling fucking good.
What are we doing?
We're doing Climbies Track.
That's embarrassing.
Joy, I'ma bring it on home. Bring it on home. Bring it on home. Bring it on home. When I find my joy, I'ma bring it on home. Yeah. I hung my heart out to dry on rooftops under blue skies. No, I never.
So it's not something you should probably announce, but we've just done our first chicken track. This spot's absolutely crazy. The ruts are absolutely massive. And because we're by ourselves, I don't think we feel like breaking anything.
Home is where the heart is. Love is where you find it. I'ma bring it on home. I'ma bring it on home.
Hell yeah, baby.
Woo! Don't feel like going home, but all my cash is gone. Yeah, I got nothing to do.
Oh boy. Pretty much we're about a quarter away along the track, and just to give you a quick rundown of what Climbies Track is, it's a track on the far west coast of Tasmania. It runs from Trial Harbour to Granville Harbour. You can do it whichever way you want. We chose to do it from Trial Harbour to Granville Harbour just because that worked best for our trip. It's an awesome track. It pretty much follows the coastline all the way along. It's got heaps of rutted sections, nice rock, a few bog holes. It's really good track. And the main feature on the track is this. We haven't gotten to it yet, but it's a waterfall where you pretty much drive across the waterfall, and it's right on a cliff face. It's a bit off camera, pretty scary, but makes for an awesome picture. And yeah, that's pretty much the main feature of the track, and that's why people do it. But other than that, just the views, you got the mountain range all along the track, and it's a really challenging track. I actually reckon it's way underrated. A lot of people only film the waterfall. And if you watch any other climbing video, you'll see it, but a lot of the other tracks actually pretty gnarly. There's not too many chicken tracks. We thought there was going to be a lot more chicken tracks around, but yeah, it's actually been a pretty gnarly track. We actually had to winch once, and yeah, but it's so amazing. Like, yeah, you follow the coastline, and I cannot wait to see this waterfall.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone
finished climbing, about 100 metres before the end. Pays to pay attention the whole way through, I reckon, guys. Oh, no. Brand new.
Well, there you go, that's a wrap on Climbies Track. We just pulled into Granville Harbour then, started the track about 8 o'clock, and we pretty much just pulled in at 11, so bang on 3 hours. We did it pretty quick, at a pretty quick pace. Obviously, there was only one car. We stopped for about half an hour at the waterfall in the end, had a quick swim and everything, so took up a bit of time there, but yeah, about that 3 hour sort of mark. Coming from the Granville Harbour side, to the waterfall, it was a lot more tame. Still tricky in spots, but yeah, a lot easier. There was heaps of chicken tracks around, everything like that. On the Trial Harbour side, it's bit more rutted, not as many tracks around, stuff like that. But absolutely amazing. Climbies was unreal. Couldn't have asked for a better day as well. There's no wind, the sun was out, and yeah, you're cruising along the West Coast. What better? Phew!
Check out this bad boy, four wheel drive 24/7 and any other four wheel drive shows. Need to get yourself a cameraman like this. He works hard for the pictures, sprinting up the hill to make sure he beats me up there to grab the videos. He's been doing it all day, all through Climbies. Awesome.